results?
For the adult learners, it's a matter of the mindset, you know, lifelong learning mindset. In Singapore, this mindset is still not quite there yet when you compare to the advanced countries. Right? During a good time, you know, economy is doing well, they tell you they don't have the time to come to you. Right? If we are in a recession, then it's the other way around. They don't have the money to come to you. Right? So we got to make them, you know, continue coming to us to upgrade themselves, regardless of whether it's good time or bad times. The other issue is we tend to offer our CET, the continuing education and training, during the evening and on the weekend. Most adults would prefer that the company sponsor them to come for training, right? That means coming to training during the daytime, right? Our capacity during the daytime is very restricted due to the pre-employment training programs that we have on, right? So this is some of the challenges that we face. But we are constantly looking at how we can further improve and to expand the capacity.